Hi guys, I think we're ready for questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up now. Thank you for attending.
This competition, a semi-final awaits them. Can they deliver? Can they handle the big occasion? All the action is next, live on EA TV. Most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the semi-final first leg in the Cup. It's Newell's Old Boys, and they take on River Plate.
Well, what a moment for both these teams. Just one step away from the final. But it's the visitors and their fans that are expecting to get through to the big day. But this is by no means an easy game for them, as their host can be really dangerous if they play at their best.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three, no doubt about that.
And so the match is underway. Oh, this is looking promising, and saved by the keeper. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Danger averted for now. Able to get a body in the way. Real chance! Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Derek, they must finish here.
Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. getting in there to intercept. A really sumptuous ball. And reading it absolutely superbly. Now, options are plenty. An alert piece of defending.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
This looks more than decent. Now, there could be a dismissal here. Well, only a yellow card, but was there a case for a red one, Stuart?
Well, maybe so. I think he's got a bit lucky there. I think he stopped a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
And he takes it on! Oh, great technique, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, he just couldn't get enough topspin on the ball, but you have to say, it was mighty close.
An awful lot of green space to run into, and he's clear his lines. Must take the lead here, and with that they thwarted the opportunity. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And there's the delivery. Thumped clear. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And he's through. And a goal! The opener in the semi-final. First goal of the contest.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
In with a chance!
Oh, marvellous goalkeeping!
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
And over it comes, just far too close to the goalkeeper. And there to intervene. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. All hands on deck. Can he finish? And fine goalkeeping. And now the delivery. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. An alert intervention. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. The first half here comes to an end. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, it's been a really good display from him so far, Derek. He scored the leading goal, he's been energetic, and his movement has caused lots of problems to this back line. Can he keep it going in the second half, though?
And they kick off here. And saved by the keeper. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. This looks more than decent. Well, only a yellow card, but was there a case for a red one, Stuart?
Well, maybe so. I think he's...
And he takes it on! Oh, great technique, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, he just couldn't get enough topspin on the ball, but you have...
And the keeper more than equal to the task. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And he's through! And a goal! The opener in the semi-final! First goal of the contest! In with a chance! Oh, marvellous goalkeeping!
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Can he finish? And fine goalkeeping. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Abdullah Yusuf Helal. Will he find the net? And he's done well to tip it over the bar. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Delivering it. Applying vigorous pressure. Well, closed down straight away. Well, an important piece of transfer business carried out. And happy to be able to pass the news along to you. Luke Shaw has completed
it. Oh, he could be in here, Derek.
Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
And time for the change now. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. How can he take them on and beat them? Oh, fine stop.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Who can he pick out?
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance.
And given away. Oh, this is looking promising.
Must be!
And the keeper there to deal with it. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back.
Good stop from the keeper. This looks promising.
Wonderful chance!
Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
So, making the substitution now. Who can they pick out?
Oh, good work by the keeper.
Able to deal with the threat. Well, possibilities inside the box. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Breaking at pace.
Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack.
Oh, a lovely ball. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So, 2-0 now. 15 minutes left for play. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And options in the centre.
Could reduce the deficit. Oh, a goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. An own goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped.
Well, as you can see, it came off him last, and as a result, it will be an own goal. So unfortunate.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances, time running out. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Five minutes left.
Oh, surely!
And the keeper more than equal to it.
Well, they're playing with greater purpose now.
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. The crossbar got in the way.
Oh, I couldn't quite.
Can he take the chance? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
And the danger is averted.
Must be. No way through.
And so the referee confirms that this first leg is officially over. Just what the away fans were hoping for. Now they've got to hold their nerve when the action moves to their patch next time round.
Well, they'll be pleased with that victory, but it's a slender lead they're taking into the second leg. And I think they'll be confident, but it's going to be tight, that's for sure.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.
And saved by the keeper. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And he's through. And a goal! The opener in the semi-final. First goal of the contest. In with a chance. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Can he finish? And fine goalkeeping. Will he find the net? And he's done well to tip it over the bar. They won't complain about having won the corner. Oh, this is looking promising. Must be! And the keeper there to deal with it.
Some questions regarding the match. Yeah, no further questions, thanks.